video. Today we're going to play Mega Hide and Seek. And let's spectate the seeker to see where she is. She is catching someone here on the total opposite of where I am. All you really have to do is get in that cannon and it shoots up to me up here. And she's pretty close, but she looks like she's going back. There's a person right behind you. Oh, you missed her. Okay, let's see. She's checking in this sponge container over here. She's finding nothing there. Okay, no one's in there. And she got another one in that. She got a person in the outlet. Okay, that's sad. 5 people left. Ooh, she's getting closer. Where is she gonna go next? She's gonna use that jump pad, maybe? There she is. And I'm guessing she's gonna jump. She's gonna jump on that jump pad. I see that person that had the sellable pet flying out. Oh, there's a happy face. That means someone was there, I believe. Uh-oh. I gotta run. I just died, huh? That's disappointing. Okay. I wonder where the seeker's gonna go next. And the spawn has a ghost next to her. See where she's going. She's running around in circles. Okay, she's gonna try to go in that outfit maybe. She can't though. Okay, gonna go next. Okay, let's go up. And she's jumping off the boat again. She's going. Now she's going over here. She's going down here, using a jump pad. And going in the teleport. Oops, she actually jumped back. But someone's right over here. We're gonna get back up, but. Okay, she's right there. She's chasing someone, I think. Maybe she can see him. Okay. She's right there. Okay, she's only 3 people left. She can't find them. Okay. 3 people left. That person, this person, or this person. And all the rest of us died. Okay, let's wait for the next round to start. Wonder if I'm gonna be the seeker. I wonder. Let's see. Which game mode is it gonna be? It's gonna be standard. Okay. Which map is it? It's Cozy Cabin. Okay. I believe I know where I'm gonna go. Okay, Cozy Cabin, so who is the seeker? Who's gonna be the seeker? Wonder who? Well, the first move is by Roblox round. Okay. Well, let's go hide now. And spots all the way over there. But it's okay. I'll be able to make it. Hopefully, it's hide. We only have a minute to hide. And it's my walking took pretty long. I don't know, maybe. Use a jump patch, maybe get a boost. use this jump pad to jump up on the canvas, then use that jump pad over there to jump up on the top of this bookshelf. And then we're gonna collect the coins, because I like coins. And then we're gonna climb on this little light. I believe this is a good hiding spot. We can't really hide it, but you could jump off, go ahead in that cannon, and then try to hide maybe from there. Especially the secret. He's at the fireplace. I got someone. Oh, she's going to the bed now. She sees someone else, that's why. She's going after them. Am I gonna get caught? What? Maybe. Oh, she sees another person over there. The jump pad's right there. I wonder if she's gonna get caught. No, you didn't see that person right there? Oh, that's weird. They were right in front of you, though. Weird. Okay, she's gonna go check them back here in the boxes. She's still pretty far away from me, so that's good. Okay. There's no one. Bet no one's back here in the boxes. Other people apparently probably found other places. Well, a lot of people have good hiding spots. There's still 9 people left coming me though. She's gonna see the little girl on the side. Yep, there's 1, 2. There's 3 up there. That's what I saw. She can get him. Oh, she's laggy. Ooh, she's in the spell. Did she jump and get the person? Has she passed them? She's right out of there. We lost them. This sneaker's not that good at finding people. Oh, now do you see her? She's under the purple couch. No, you still do not see her cat. Sneaker's going farther away from me. She's gonna check the fireplace, it looks like. Maybe there's someone up there. Ooh, some put a smiley face there. Okay. No one is there. Okay. Sneaker's there. Let's see. She's getting another hider. There's 7 people left. Okay. She's going to check in there. See no one. Okay. Ooh, she's coming here. Will she see me? She made it there. Oops, and this is still not to the person on the couch. I'm not sure, but I guess it's already kind of checking it, so I would have failed if I did. Okay, she's going up. Maybe she's not going up. She's jumping on the chair. Now she's trying to get on the chandeliers. Not believing her, she can do it. Maybe she's not, maybe she's trying to get just a little look. She's using the teleporter in the same place. And we're on the slide this time. The amazing slide. Yes, you are. Yep. She went down the slide and took her to place where she started. She only has a minute left to find all the rest of the people. I've already seen 2 other hiders. Apparently she's fine. There's a teleporter pad under there. Did she see it? Maybe not, I guess not. Okay. she's gonna. She thought she was gonna make it. That's a pretty wide jump, right? But you could have made it. We should find another person. Okay. Some people left and left are fine. Some people left. That's a 13 year old I found. You're doing pretty good. You almost got, you basically got half. Okay, she's gonna jump over. Oops, taking her back to the campfire. Sorry, checked up there. Turn around the corner. Nope. Looks like we moved. Comment down below if you think I'm gonna be the next seeker. Wonder if I am or if I'm not. Let's find out. Which map is it gonna be? It's gonna be the arcade, okay. I'm pretty good at the arcade. New map though. Okay, I'm just gonna be the secret. Let's see. If you comment down below that I wasn't gonna be the secret, then you're correct. This time. I'm going to play on the door. Okay, she got to get to the jump. We got to get to the thing that flings me. Let's get up there. Okay, keep doing that. And we're basically there. Let's go grab a few coins up here also. And then we're up here. And if we're in, if we're ever in danger, I'm gonna go up there. I'm gonna go on the cannon. It's gonna lead me up there. And then from there, I'm gonna try to like jump in the ball pit and lose the secret. Just gonna focus at it. And they come down. The fox. We're waiting if we could decorate. Maybe she could see that, can't she? Down, we can't see it. It's weird. Okay. She's checking over there. I wonder if she's gonna find anyone. I can't get over the fork. Okay. Let's see. She's... Oh, that's not a new spectator. But she's in the walls. I can make it, man. She won't seem to check in there again. I could get in there, but I'm all the way up there. I don't think that's going to happen anytime soon. Okay, she's hopping. With sadly, guys, I'm going to have to end this video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!